Liver damage can include anything from heredity, toxicity, to a long-term disease that can affect your liver for the rest of your life. Cirrhosis, the serious progression of liver disease, causes fluid buildup in the abdomen, as levels of albumin and proteins in the blood and fluid are retained. Discolored skin and eyes that take on a yellowish hue is symptomatic of liver damage. This yellowing of the skin and whites of the eyes results as bilirubin builds up in the blood and is unable to be eliminated as waste from the body. Abdominal pain, particularly in the upper right corner of the abdomen or to the lower right portion of the rib cage, is a telling sign of liver damage as well. Urine may become dark yellow in color due to increased levels of bilirubin in the body's bloodstream, which the damaged liver is unable to eliminate via excretion through the kidneys. You might have itchy skin that doesn't seem to go away, and it develops into a flaky rash. This is another sign of liver damage, as the body's lack of fluid flow manifests on the surface of the skin in thick, flaky patches. With liver damage often comes several changes in bowel movements. For instance, you might notice periods of constipation, irritable bowel syndrome, or changes in stool appearance. Digestive issues, including indigestion and acid reflux, can rear its ugly head with liver damage and even lead to vomiting attacks. Also, liver damage that progresses into liver failure without medical attention can cause appetite loss that will result in severe weight loss in general. In cases where patients are severely malnourished, nutrients must be given intravenously.